As you know, Yuna currently stars in the ongoing JTBC drama Snowdrop. In the drama, the actress plays the role of Kang Chungha, a charismatic and skilled surgeon who works at a university hospital. Earlier this week, the prosecution dismissed people's complaints about Snowdrop and announced that the drama could continue airing as it's planned. However, it seems like some people are not backing down. They have now reached to KBS to remove Yuna from the lineup for its historical special UHD historical special, The Museum is Alive. Yuna has been confirmed to narrate the role of the museum guide. Currently, the KBS viewers board is flooded with viewers' demand for KBS to remove the actress from the historical special.